Vidas Dulkis po meczu Anvilu Włocławek ze Stelmetem Zielona Góra. Davidas, do you agree that Anvil played good today, but Stelmet was even better?
We played okay offensively. I think we struggled defensively, and that shows them scoring over 90 points, so that was a big problem for us today.
Mm-hmm. On the court, did you feel that they are playing in EuroLeague, in EuroCup?
It wasn't that, they just made a lot of shots. I mean, they made some tough shots, made some open shots, we didn't adjust. So it kind of, you know, it's not like they are EuroLeague team, but I mean, they show that they have, you know, higher level players throughout, and not just, you know, 6, 7, 8 guys that we have. They just keep bringing new guys off the bench, and it's not, it was hard for us to compete with them.
Mm-hmm. Good roster, and 70% per free till half of the game. Was it the most important today?
If you make shots, almost any team, but especially this level team, you can't beat. You make threes that kind of percentage, there's no, you don't leave yourself a chance to beat them.
Next Anvil's game is on Wednesday. Will you be ready?
We have to be. We don't have an option. We can't lose, you know, four out of five. Now we lost three. We won one. We lost another one. We have to win this one.
Thank you very much.